In this chapter, you read about plants that adapt to survive in or near a pond. Let's add what we've learned in Chapter 1 to a chart that tells us facts and conclusions. Facts. This book is about plants. Cattails have parts that grow above and below the water. Cattails have underwater roots. Conclusions. Cattails are plants. They get water from the pond. Water lilies, lotuses, and water platters are plants that live in a pond.